day, it's a holiday. I got foes on foes and they out of control, yo. Ayy, this another way. All my hit does on go and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes and I don't know why. Guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yo. Ayy. Can I pop this? You tried to put me in a bubble, but I popped it. Switch the genre on you, do a rocket. I got the biggest.
Good day, sweeties! And y'all know what day today is. Today is Valentine's Day! Happy Valentine's Day from my loved ones to yours. Like, enjoy your day to the fullest. But today is more than just Valentine's Day. For me, today is my mother's birthday. Yes, my lovely mom, my best friend in the entire universe. It's her birthday. Happy birthday, mommy. Oh my gosh, you're so beautiful.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, mommy. Happy Valentine's Day. Double blessing, 0 day. We're headed to church.
Amen.
You got the glory.
Amen.
Gratitude is ours.
Amen.
Yes. Stay tuned, stay glued for more. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and smash that post notification bell. Bam. Hey, sweeties. So I'm back from church now. It was such a blessing. So good to be back in the house of the Lord. And what I took from church today was that you should not limit God, should not limit him. He's an on-time God, and we should just follow his path and purpose for our life. Like, follow, like, say some persons might say, like, God spoke to them, or they just feel in their spirit that God is leading them to do a certain thing, and, you know, follow through with the voice of the Lord. That's one of the things I walked away with, because sometimes that happened to me, like, most times, a lot of times, and, you know, it's always true, especially when it comes to, like, the voice of the Lord, or, like, something in my spirit. So it was just always to follow through with that voice of the Lord. Yeah, because it's for a purpose. It is for a purpose. So just follow through with that purpose. Also, we have mommy over here. Hey!
Well, I'm back from church feeling so highly flavored.
Yes. Yes.
One thing I want to say, my message for you today is, you know, the Lord, God, he has made a sacrifice for us.
Mm-hmm.
What are you planning on sacrificing for him? You know, that's my thought. That's my closing point with you today. What are you willing to sacrifice for him?
Yes. So, Nevada, you want to share? He's so shy.
Say come. Something. You know, God is so good.
Yes, you have anything to say? You know what?
Thank you, Lord, for another day.
All right.
Amen.
Amen. All right. So, mommy, I know your 24 hours is not up as yet, but how has the day been going?
The mere fact that it has been going so good.
Mm-hmm.
It's been more than I expected. More than I can imagine.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's going pretty well good. It's going pretty much good.
Yeah.
I'm so happy.
Nice. I'm happy that you're feeling blessed. I'm happy that you enjoyed yourself.
Very much so.
Yes, so you have the rest of the hours to finish. You know?
Yeah, and to reminisce, what am I going to sacrifice?
And happy birthday to you all.
Yes.
Yes.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day to everyone. Peace and love.
Yes.
Let's spread it more.
Yes.
Throughout today. Mm-hmm. And let not just Valentine's Day end today. It should be country because we need to share more love for one another.
Mm-hmm.
We need to share more that we are more caring. You know, look out for each other more. Show more, you know, love and appreciation, affection. Learn to say thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate love that.
Yay.
You know, learn to share, spread the love more. So let not just the love end today.
Mm-hmm.
Let it continue and go beyond for the rest of the year. You know, the rest of our life.
Amen.
As it is so right now, it's so crazy. It's so serious. So, you know, we need more love.
I agree with that. We need more love. Let me, oh my gosh, I'm so zoomed in on my face. Yes, so we need more love. I agree with you, mommy. So, yeah, happy Valentine's Day. As mommy said, don't let the love end today. I mean, it depends on how you look on Valentine's Day. And you can look at it from a couple's perspective to say that, oh, it's just for couples. But really, you can look at it as a general day to just add an extra dash of love. An extra dash of appreciation, you know, to somebody, either a family member, your loved ones, not just for couples, and to all the couples out there, happy Valentine's Day. Go on, go off. But to everybody else, you know, who probably not looking at it at a couple perspective, happy Valentine's Day to you too. Self-love is the best love. Like, amen. Can I get an amen for that? Yeah. So happy Valentine's Day once again. I'm going to share a short clip here and then end the video with the quote. So enjoy this little clip for my mom. Like, share, comment, subscribe, smash that post notification bell. Remember to follow me on Instagram at Regine.Bennett and on Snapchat at Regine Bennett. Y'all know I always come with what my friend call it, the pineapple hairstyle. Yes, I just love doing my hair like in some wild ways, but if it's me, because it's me, yeah. So love, love alone. See you next time, sweetie. Stay tuned for more banger videos. Mwah!